Please note the exit nearest your seat and aisle and turn off all electronic devices. For a full and exciting calendar of upcoming events from the Marie Rader Presenting Series, the Department of Music, and the Department of Theater and Dance, please visit go.rowan.edu/tickets. If you have any questions, need assistance, or would like to share feedback about your experience as an audience member with us, please email performingarts@rowan.edu. Thank you and enjoy the program.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you for being with us tonight. My name is Chris Thomas. I am the Director of Choral Activities here, and we are we actually just welcomed you in singing that Zulu welcome. In fact, all we said was, well, somewhere here, we said, here are the people calling us. Come and listen to us. What did they say? Come and listen to us. So we're glad that you did, in fact, show up to share this evening with us. All of our music focuses on one theme, which is very, very complex, but it is the theme of heaven, whether it be a physical place, whether it be a spiritual place, whether it be a concept or an idea or a feeling. So I hope that there is something within our program that speaks to all of you in some way. So here is now, How Can I Keep From Singing?
Thank you. does his ways. An amorous, joyful, happy spouse, a giant proud and glad to run his measured course.
Thank you.
That was from Haydn's Creation. It's an exciting work, but you got the highlights as opposed to the two-hour version, so you're welcome. One of my favorite things is taking similar texts and comparing how composers set them hundreds of years apart. It makes me often wonder about what composers will do with these texts in another 100 or 200 years. So while not the same text, certainly similarities, this next piece is called When I Considered the Heavens. It's the piece that I chose that really everything else kind of grew around. It's a newer composition. The composer is a professor of composition in South Carolina. And the work is performed in the dark. We had a little bit of that earlier, sporadically, but this is intentionally in the dark. And what you'll see is images that are projected on the screen that were taken from the Hubble spacecraft. So all real, all in fact part of our world, and for some, glimpses into heaven. So this is When I Consider the Heavens by Reginald Bain.
Thank you.
We hope you don't mind, but we're going to sing one extra piece before our last. We actually sang this at our October performance also. This was a piece that we commissioned entitled Elijah that we are excited to be doing a recording project with soon. So it's an opportunity for us to sing it again, and I think it warrants being sung lots and lots and lots of times. So I will say good night and thank you. At this moment, I appreciate you coming out. I know that these young artists appreciate when they put a lot of work into their craft, being able to share it with you. So we will sing Elijah, followed by Oh, What a Beautiful City.
Elijah, Elijah, Elijah. Coming up, Lord, coming up.